Today is Tuesday, February 16th, 2021, and this is Citrus TV Now. I'm Trey Redfield. It's currently 28 degrees and cloudy in Syracuse, going down to 25 tonight. This is what you need to know. Over 1,000 COVID-19 vaccines have been made available to residents of Onondaga County at the New York State Fairgrounds. Vaccines are available to all of those who fall in phase 1A, 1B, and those who have underlying conditions. Upon arrival, a proper doctor's note must be present. If you are eligible, reserve your appointment at covid19.ongov.net/vaccine. Students who failed to receive their weekly COVID test last week got a notice last night telling them that they must get tested today. Per arrival, students were surprised by the extensive lines pouring out of the dome. Many students expressed their frustration about the last-minute lines today. On the first notice, if students fail to comply with the mandatory testing, their Wi-Fi and Blackboard will be deactivated, followed by more serious consequences on future notices. The university is continuing to monitor weather conditions in the Syracuse area today. The snow seems to have settled since last night, but is expected to continue throughout the evening. Students and faculty should take precaution when traveling throughout the night and in the morning. For timely weather updates, be sure to refer to the SU Weather Alert. Coming up on News Live at 6, reporter Jesse Cook will tell you all you need to know about the recently suspended fraternity on campus. That's all the time we have for you on Citrus TV Now. For the latest, follow us on Twitter at Citrus TV News and check us out on our website at CitrusTV.com. I'm Trey Redfield. Have a wonderful evening, Syracuse.